Good morning, children. Our today's topic is shape. We are going to start a new chapter, shapes, and we have to study in this plane figures or 2D shape is our topic today. Children, all of you look into the board. Some plane figures. Children, what is meant by plane shapes? Plane shape means the shapes that can be drawn on the surface of a paper. The pictures that can be drawn on a piece of paper are called plane shapes or two-dimensional shapes, or in short we will call 2D shapes. Okay children, so once again, the figures that can be drawn on the surface of a paper are called plane figures or two-dimensional shapes or 2D shapes. Okay, now all these 2D, two-dimensional shapes have sides and corners. Okay children, now let's look one by one. Look at the first picture. What is given in the first picture? Children, you can see one shape over here, is it? This shape is called triangle. What is the spelling? T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. Once again, T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E, triangle. And I told you children, for all the 2D shape or plane shapes have sides and corners. So let's find out what is sides and what is corners. Okay children, now look at the picture. Here you can see 1, 2, 3 sides. This part is called sides. Okay. So how many sides are there for a triangle? 1, 2, 3 sides are there. Is it? Now, what is corner? This point. This is called corner. Okay children, so this is called the side. So how many sides are there for a triangle? 1, 2, 3. And these joining points are called corners. So how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3 corners are there. Okay children, so once again, a triangle has 3 sides and 3 corners. Got it? Now look at the next picture. What is the next picture? You can see one picture over here. This shape is called rectangle. What is the spelling? R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. Once again we will read R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E, rectangle. And we have to find out how many sides and corners are there. So first we will count the sides of a rectangle. How many sides are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many sides are there? 4 sides. And how many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 corners are also there. So a rectangle has 4 sides and 4 corners. Now children, look at the sides. Anything special you can see on these sides children? The opposite sides of a rectangle are equal, is it? Look, the top side and down side are equal, is it? And the left side and right side are equal. So we can say that the opposite sides of a rectangle are equal. So once again, a rectangle has 4 sides and 4 corners and opposite sides are equal. Got it? Now let's look at the next picture. You can see one shape over here. This shape is called square. What is the spelling? S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Once again, S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Now we will find out how many sides and corners are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides are there. And how many corners are there? 1, 2, three, four. Four corners are also there. So for a square, there are four sides and four corners. And one more thing, all the sides are equal. For a square, all the four sides are equal. Okay, now look at the next picture. You can see one shape over here. What is this shape? This shape is called circle. What is the spelling? C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. Once again, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. And children, look at this circle. It's a round in shape. Okay, so it has no sides and no corners. So zero sides and zero corners. Okay, now look at this shape. This shape is called oval. Okay, oval, which shape is this? Similar to the egg, is it? So what is the spelling of oval? O-V-A-L, oval. O-V-A-L, oval. This shape also has no sides and no corners. So we can write zero sides and zero corners for an oval. Okay, children. So these are the five 2D or plane shapes we have to study in this year in first standard. Okay, so which all are the shapes? Triangle, rectangle, square, circle, oval. Okay, children. So you have to write and study the spellings properly. Okay, so write downwards and study these spellings, shapes, name in your rough book, then only write the worksheet. Okay, children. Now, let's do one question. Here, the shapes names are given here. Okay, and the picture also, figure also given in this box. We have to write the corners and sides. How many corners and how many sides are there? We want to fill in this box. We can do one by one. First one, look children, triangle. The shape, the figure is given here. So by looking at the figure, we can know how many sides and corners are there. How many corners are there? 1, 2, 3. So we will write 3 in this box. And how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3. Right here. Okay. Now look at the next picture, rectangle. The picture is also, the figure is also given here. How many corners are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four corners. And how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sides. Got it. Now look at the next question. Square is given here. The picture is also given here. The figure of a square. We have to write corners. 1, 2, 3, 4 corners. And how many sides? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 sides. Okay. Now, look at the next question. Circle. Picture is given here. The round shape. Circle shape. It has any corners and sides? No, there is no sides and no corners. So what we will write? Zero sides, zero corners. Okay, now look at the last picture. Oval, the shape is given here. Oval shape have any sides and corners? No, so we will write zero sides, zero corners. Okay, children, so we fill the box. So study the worksheet properly, and this type of question is there in your worksheet also. Study properly and then do your worksheet. Okay, now let's do one more exercise. Count and write the number of shapes and color the pictures. Here, one picture is given here, children, using the shapes. Okay, we have to count how many triangles are there in this picture, how many rectangles are there, how many squares are there, how many circles are there, and how many ovals are there. Okay, we want to count each shape and write the number in the given box. Okay, so first we will look triangle. Look at this picture, how many triangles are given here? Only one triangle. Is it, children? The roof part of the house, that is a triangle. So we will write in this box one. Okay, now look, next one is a rectangle. How many rectangles are given here? Look, children, The door of this house is a rectangle, is it? And down basement also is a rectangle. So, 1, 2. Two rectangles are given here. Okay. Now look, square. How many square is given here? Only one square. So, we will write 1. Now, circle. How many circles are here? 1, 2. So, we will write 2 here. Now, last one, oval. Where is the oval shape? Here. So, only one oval is here. So, we will write 1. Got it? So, this type of questions are there in your worksheet also. Some nice pictures are given there. You have to count the number of shapes from each picture. After doing the question, you have to color the picture nicely with crayons. Okay, children? So, I hope all of you understood. In this chapter, we are studying about 5 shapes, 5 two-dimensional shapes. Which all are they? Triangle, rectangle, square, circle, oval. And using that, we have to do some questions also. A very easy chapter. You have to write and study the shapes name properly. Okay, you must know the spelling. So, study properly, first write and study in your rough book, then do your worksheet, color the pictures also nicely. That's all for today's class. We will see you in the next class. Thank you.